chaka, hooka, 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 chaka, hooka, 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 chaka, hooka, 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 chaka, hooka, hooka, hooka.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another cup of wine. Got a bug from you, girl, but I don't need no cure. I just stay affecting if I can for sure. When we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
What? I'm gonna get wet. Oh. Can you get harder than that, mate? Very nice.
Hey, bikes, these. Hi, I'm Pete Bird, and a couple of days ago we had a crazy idea. After seeing a film by a similar name, we decided to go the long way round. We're going to get on our scooter, pack all the kit we need for the whole trip, and we're just going to go. We've got the map, we've been planning for minutes, solidly, and it's going to be an epic adventure, unlike any others. We're hoping to get some major sponsorship deals from it, and obviously we've started, BMW being very kind to give us some very Gucci jackets. See the cameraman wearing one as well.
Right then, shall we try and get it started then?
Alright then. Is it on?
Yeah, should fire straight into action. I bet we can.
Alright, let's go. After a bit of a shaky start, we've managed to get it going. But we've run into a few difficulties already. We're going to take a look at the old fuel gauge. We're pretty low on gas as it is. It's all lights up and the oil light's already on. So we're going to try and sort that out before we head off. So speak to you soon. As you can see, we've got all kinds of fumes coming out the back as well. So.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm
sorry, mate. I'm just I knew we'd forgotten something.
So early into the trip and the whole thing could be in jeopardy.
So what's the problem? We burst the tyre and we got fuel leaking.
Yeah, although I reckon in the true intrepid spirit of the adventure we should just crack on.
Don't you think we should fix the tyre, mate?
Nah.
Really?
Yeah, make it more exciting.
What did our sponsors say?
Sorry? What's that?
Alright then.
Where's the spare tyre?
Spare tyre?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Exactly, let's go.
So basically the problem is, the tyre's buggers.
Yeah.
And so we brought it back to the workshop. So basically the problem is, the tyre's buggers.
Yeah.
And so we brought it back to the workshop. We're gonna fix it, and then we're gonna head off again. So, better luck second time, I guess, then. Damage so far. We got one. So, Pete, what are you doing?
Bouncing the wheel.
Why?
Because it's fun. No. It's a very funny, scientific test to find out if it's really any good.
Rise. time for a break.
Yes, cup of tea, pipe fun.
Pipe fun.
It feels like days, weeks. Already I've got sores, my palms are covered in blisters, and it's sort of... I'm sorry, I shouldn't be speaking on camera at all. Bad, speaking bad. Yeah, kids don't make kids bad.
Run into a bit of problems, bit of trouble at the checkpoint. Bit of trouble at the checkpoint.
Yeah, we haven't got the correct papers, and we tried the sneaky round the back of the hand method.
It's just not working, Pete.
It is actually.
Oh, nice one. Anyway, so we're in. Finally.
Past the border.
Past the border, guys. Got to keep it on the hush hush. Right, nice one.
Gonna say this to the people, not so much the people in the audience, the people sitting in my mind. Donde está los digits do DJ rap? Bring the sounds to the people in a white truck, bumping on a road bump, swung into a tree stump, tweet about the back door, slam into a dirt lot stop. Cable running up a backside, disconnecting. If you had a chance, you wouldn't even stop and nodding. Go start to hand in hand, go stop them all to crying.
Yeah, it seems to have picked it up. Oh, idiot! How many times do you drop the bike now?
Just
really. Whole Robocop thing going on.
Hand. It's quite hard to lift these things up. I don't want to.
Alright then.
Back in. Yeah, bend of the knees.
Yeah, yeah. Very funny, Pete. Yeah, yeah. Very funny, Pete. Come back! Come back! You ass! Come on! Not funny! Oh. Oh, that's fake! Can we get two of us?
Yeah. You know, on a bike like this, you could have really done a few extra bits of kit, like, two bikes.
Yeah. Fair point.
And it's getting dark now, we're going to have to find somewhere to sleep. You got a tent on you?
Tent?
Tent. No. We'll have to build a shelter out of sticks and leaves and our own underpants to shelter us from the cold.
Underpants. Didn't bring any.
Oh, shit, me neither.
Oh. Underpants.
Underpants.
Didn't bring any.
Shit, me neither.
Oh, well. I'll get it. You pleb. Is it hurting?
This could be the end of the trip.
Not again, you've had that. Oh, shit. Oh, like it. Well, I'm one bit.
Leave me, you go on.
Okay. No, the whole deal is it's the two of us, yeah?
I'll survive. It's not worth it. Just I'll sacrifice my life. I'll
man, that does actually look reasonably painful.
I'm gonna have to chop my leg off, I think.
I see where you're going. That
you go.
Think. Well, the whole thing is it's a bike trip. And
tell Mum I love her.
You love her?
Yeah. And
nice.
The little Tommy. I wish I could be home in time for Christmas.
You just had Christmas. It was yesterday.
I know. Next year, maybe.
Right. Fair play.
Could you just take the bike off?
Really? Yeah, sure. Sorry, should have thought of that. Hold on.
I'll be back a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, we had a bit of trouble with an
engine fire.
Yeah. Pete was having another cigarette, even though he doesn't smoke. Yeah, we had a bit of trouble with
engine fire.
Yeah. Pete was having another cigarette, even though he doesn't smoke, and he managed to set fire to it. Luckily, moved the bike away in time. I hope there's not a trail, actually, because, oh god, I'm going to get burned to death. There you go. Don't play your fire. Let it... Okay. Don't play your fire. Let it...
That's pretty impressive. Must be in a fair old bit of petrol. Feel safe in the knowledge that. Yeah, your leg was trap beat, so stamp it out with the other foot.
Oh my god, it could be like the end of the pit.
It could be.
Start. Got the fire started. So for the carry on and all that, it's oh. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, go on in.
Still bad road. It's one little, mate. One little.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on!
Shocking. With the weight of the vehicle, it's just completely unreasonable to actually try and lift it up yourself.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
That wasn't
the check,
was it? Yeah. Could have been, but...
Oh, yeah. I love you, man. I love you too. I don't know, I think you've got... Good thing.
Cheers.
What?
Yeah.
Carry on.
Yes.
Carry on.
Yeah. Wait, on. Yeah. Oh, I'm not kidding. Sweet case. Come on. First.
Audrey Fallon seems being truly realised.
My God, come on inside. drive real far if you seduce my
my way.